Following some breaking news for you this morning, another shooting on an expressway. Illinois State Police telling us one person was shot while riding in this car that you see right here on the southbound Stevenson right near Pulaski. The shooting closed down I-55 between Pulaski and Cicero as officers investigated. We're working right now to learn how badly that person was hurt.